Mr. Winston Churchill.
You have an enormous task ahead of you.
Winston lacks judgment.
He's a bully.
We may have to replace him.
Whoops.
Oh! You have the full weight of the world on your shoulders.
Are you not afraid?
Most terribly. I speak to you for the first time as Prime Minister in a solemn hour for the life of our country.
You ask, what is our policy? I say it is to wage war.
Behind.
With all our might.
Oh.
We shall never surrender.
I'm right.
Oh my gosh.
You got a hole in one on this hole.
Someone did.
You did. I just did it. I just did it too.